to Roseburg, where police are investigating reports of shots fired near Red Robin. That's on Northwest Stewart Parkway. We spoke with the manager there, Lacey, who says that there was a shot fired and that police are conducting an investigation. She says the restaurant was still open tonight and no one that she knows of was hurt. I did speak with Roseburg police in just the last 10 minutes. They tell me that multiple agencies are on this case and that Oregon State Police is the lead investigator. Stay with KEZI 9 News on air and online at KEZI.com for the latest on this developing story.